Yep, come on down, bud.
Each Megapack, they're pretty big. They weigh 56,000 pounds. We've got 256 of them. And on each major pad, we've got 8 Megapacks. This is the way energy storage will look in the future. This is critical for California to meet its green initiatives. If we want to capture solar energy, this is what we have to have. We'll be able to now capture that solar and release it when we need it later, and also help stabilize the grid. Overall, when you total it out, the amount it saves on buying electricity when it's cheap and storing it, and then releasing it during peak periods when it's expensive, actually makes this a project that saves customers money over the life of the project. Due to its size and magnitude is probably the best word to use, other countries are watching this. If we can pull it off successfully, the model will be used elsewhere. There has to be significantly more of these projects. You know, we are 182 megawatts. We are making a small bite out of a very large apple. This is our first transmission-connected battery energy storage system. We need more facilities like this going forward. It is a great first step into this.